Hi, my name is Shafi Asumamu. I am a senior in the Ziklin School of Business at Baruch College. My major is economics with a minor in political science. I will be celebrating 7 years since I came to the United States. I am originally from Togo, a small French-speaking country in West Africa. My dad, who has been here for so many years, decided to bring me because he wanted me to continue pursuing excellence and also take advantage of all the great opportunities this country has to offer. My experience at Baruch has been great so far. I love the Baruch community. I mean, here at Baruch, you have people from basically every part of the world. There is diversity, diversity of culture, diversity of language, and there are so many opportunities available for students here at Baruch College. I got my first corporate internship to work at Prudential, and I'm really happy to announce that I received a full-time offer to work there after graduation. I'm one of those students who is very involved. So coming back this semester and everything being virtual felt a little different for me. I mean, the virtual environment is still something I'm getting used to, like so many people. But so far it has been great. I truly appreciate the effort of the school and the professor to make the learning engaging for us students. So I will be graduating in December of this year, and upon graduation, I really look forward to giving back to the Baruch community on my own ways.